We had a great year in learning. We hosted over 150 workshops for more than 5,000 attendees, and we've supported more than 20 professional learning networks.
This year, we went out to 18 schools and delivered more than 25 customized professional development sessions on a range of topics.
We held our 34th annual METC conference with over 2,000 attendees, 121 students who were our media journalists, our IT specialists, and presenters. We had also over 70 exhibitors and over 200 workshops to learn from.
We had a great year at Character Plus. We partnered with 68 member districts and worked with over 300 schools this year. And we measure our impact by your success. And our success was shown this year by, once again, Missouri. Right here, we have 17 national schools of character and 2 national districts of character.
We launched a new cooperative purchasing platform this year, and we trained 10 districts, and we now have over 2,000 active users, and we shipped over 81,000 items.
EdPlus and CharacterPlus partnered with 8 current superintendents and current Board of Education members to train 32 potential Board of Education candidates.
We held our first national speaker series and hosted 4 nationally known speakers in the field of education.
This year, the St. Louis RPDC has visited nearly 300 area schools with almost 1,800 individual visits from these schools, which supports our area initiatives of special education, school-wide positive behavior supports, professional learning communities, English language learners, and the Collaborative Work Grant.
In our third year of Gateway to Change, we grew from 22 to 38 high schools. We had over 350 students and 7 local businesses and organizations who participated in the student summits on race.
This year's Legislative Breakfast had a new format, featuring a keynote from David Shuba. We also had 3 Ignite sessions presented by member districts and an innovation showcase that highlighted 22 programs across 15 member districts.
We held our first annual DigSit Day with nearly 100 attendees, including students who provided us their action plans on digital citizenship and cyberbullying.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you for a great year.